everybody. Tonight's match has two ranked teams in the state, South Kitsap versus Emerald Ridge. South Kitsap currently ranked number 2, Emerald Ridge currently ranked number 13 in the state. We're gonna start with some introductions. At the top of the match, at the top of the weight class, starting at 106 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Cameron Hensley. And for South Kitsap, Dylan Sternod. At 113 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Malachi Bollinger. And for South Kitsap, at 113 pounds, Quincy Wilson. At 120 pounds for Emerald Ridge, Travis Rodriguez. And wrestling for South Kitsap, currently ranked 3rd in the state of Washington, at 120 pounds, Hayden Sternod. At 126 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, MJ Bollinger. And for South Kitsap, Landon Crittenden. At 132 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Nick Warren. And for South Kitsap, Theron Quiet. Next up at 138 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Mason Elliott. And for South Kitsap, Aiden Juarez. At 144 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Keegan Raybell. And for South Kitsap, returning two-time state placer, currently ranked 2nd in the state, Stone Hartford. At 150 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Jackson Lee. And for South Kitsap, currently ranked 3rd in the state, Braden Shook. At 157 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Danian Agon. And for South Kitsap, Tyler Purcell. At 165 pounds, for Emerald Ridge, Alvar Abuda. And for South Kitsap, currently ranked 5th in the state, Chase Eaglin. At 175 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Lincoln Messenger. And for South Kitsap, returning state placer, currently ranked 4th in the state, Gabriel Fragoso. At 190 pounds, Jimmy Cox from South Kitsap will receive a forfeit. Wrestling at 215 pounds for Emerald Ridge, Maddox Zenner. And for South Kitsap, Brendan David. And at 285 pounds this evening, Emerald Ridge has a returning state placer, currently ranked 3rd in the state, but he will receive a forfeit, Jesse Maines. If everyone could rise, we have a wonderful privilege this evening. Annika Toymer is going to sing the national anthem. If you could remove your hats.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
Great job. Thank you, Annika, for singing our national anthem this evening. All right, let's have the captains to the center of the mat. All right, first up, wrestling at 144 pounds for Emerald Ridge, Keegan Raybell, and for South Kitsap, Stone Hartford. Nice takedown there for Stone Hartford. And we're neutral. Another takedown. Stone Hartford with the fall, first round. Next up, wrestling at 150 pounds for Emerald Ridge, Jackson Lee. And for South Kitsap, Braden Shook. moving to the second round, all even. Braden Shook with the reversal. First to score. Jackson Lee with the escape. 2-1. 45 seconds to go in the second round. Ten seconds here, the second round. And we move to the third round. Shook with a 2-1 lead. And we're tied up 2-2 with a minute to go. Braden right away with the shot. Can he finish on the edge? He inches back in. Two takedown for Shook on the edge of the mat. And we're 4-2 with 43 seconds. And we're getting near fall points. We're counting. We're counting here. Three near fall for Braden. Got a very well wrestled match between two top wrestlers there. Shook with the decision over Jackson Lee. Next up at 157 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Damian Agon, and for South Kitsap, Tyler Purcell. Purcell with the takedown. Purcell rides out the round and we move to the second round. Reversal for Purcell. Near fall for Purcell there. 45 seconds in the second round. as Purcell works another turn. Purcell with the fall in the second round. Next up, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Alvar Abuda, and for South Kitsap, Chase Eaglin. Eaglin with the takedown. Eaglin's a two-time state participant, a returning state placer from last year. Chase gets the turn. Got it sunk pretty deep. And gets the fall in the first round. Chase Eaglin. Next up at 175 pounds from Emerald Ridge, Lincoln Messenger. And for South Kitsap, Gabriel Fragoso. Fragoso with the takedown. Three-point near fall. Thank you. 3-point near fall for Fragoso. Nice roll there from Fragoso to get the reversal. Fragoso runs that arm, gets the turn. Messenger fights out. Works up to his base. Seconds. Fragoso with the last shot at it here. And that's it. Technical foul for Gabe Fragoso. Next up at 190 pounds, Jimmy Cox will receive a forfeit. Our next match at 215 pounds, Emerald Ridge, Maddox Zenner, and for South Kitsap, Brendan David. Zenner with the takedown. Under a minute. And Zenner with the fall in the first round. Next up at 285 pounds, Jesse Maines will receive a forfeit. Back to the top, at 106 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Cameron Hensley versus, for South Kitsap, Dylan Sternod. Sternod with the takedown. And we're neutral. And sinks the hips for a turn. And gets the fall in 30 seconds. Dylan Sternod. Next up at 113 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Malachi Bollinger. And for South Kitsap, Quincy Wilson. Bollinger in on a nice shot there, and no takedown though. Good defense from Quincy Wilson there. Fight off that deep shot. Bollinger in deep again and converts for the takedown. Bollinger applying the pressure. Quincy's trying to fight and get up to his feet. Wilson tries to get up to his feet. Short time, can he get the escape? Not quite. Bollinger hangs on. We go to the second round, Bollinger with a 2-0 lead. Bollinger with the escape and right back to the leg. Bollinger with the takedown and near fall as he cinches it up. Wilson fights out up to his knees. And not quite neutral yet. Bollinger drives him back to the mat.
Pressure back.
right, we're neutral again. Good fundamentals there from Quincy. In on a shot and the takedown for Quincy Wilson. Bollinger working, gets the reversal, flips him to his back. 15 seconds to go in the round. And with 1 second to go, Bollinger gets the fall. Next up at 120 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Travis Rodriguez. And for South Kitsap, Hayden Sternod. Sternod aggressive early, gets the first takedown. Hayden scoops. Try that final drive for the fall here. Hayden Sternod with the first round fall. Next up at 126 pounds for Emerald Ridge, MJ Bollinger. And for South Kitsap, Landon Crittenden. Crittenden with a nice lift and placement for a takedown. Bollinger with the escape, we're neutral. Bollinger back on the leg. And the takedown. That was right on the shoulder. Crittenden tries to work out from bottom. Bollinger in control. Next up at 132 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Nick Warren. And for South Kitsap, Theron Quiet. Warren with the takedown. Gets the turn. And the fall. And our final match this evening for at 138 pounds, wrestling for Emerald Ridge, Mason Elliott. For South Kitsap, Aiden Juarez. Elliott with the takedown, the near fall, and then an escape. We're back neutral. Continuous motion there. Well done. Juarez scores the takedown. Reversal for Elliott. Yeah. 45 seconds. Elliott extends the lead with a takedown here in the third round. Thirty seconds. And it's Elliott with the decision in our final match tonight. And that concludes it. Good match between Emerald Ridge and South Kitsap. Thank you to the officials. Hey, thanks a lot. Everyone drive home safely this evening. Hopefully see you out at the Hammerhead Invitational tomorrow.